Also new at 11, Providence Mayor David Cicilline has submitted a bill to the city council that would ban indoor prostitution. It would create a punishment of up to 30 days in jail and a $500 fine. Lawmakers on the state level are also considering several bills that would close that controversial loophole.